Alright, what's up guys? So these two guys here, this guy I got from Danny Ferrari, this little dunner right here. I got him a couple of months ago, I want to say 2-3 months ago, I think. Dragons come and go here, so. But I got him, and he's doing great. He just finished shedding yesterday, and I just actually took them out of the bath. Because he had a little bit of shed here left and a little bit of shed there. And I kind of rubbed it in it, you know, and it came off. Let me see here. Here he is right here. Face. He's looking kind of lazy. Maybe he's just tired from his bath. But yeah, he's doing great. He eats well. And this guy I got from Danny Ferrari. Also on Facebook if you guys want to look her up. Always has really nice dragons. It's Danny Ferrari, and she has a page called, what's the name of the page? Noddy Dragons. I think it's spelled N-O-D-D-Y? Something like that. Noddy Dragons. But look her up. Danny Ferrari. That's who I got this guy from. We named him Crunch. Let me pick him up. Let me pick him up. You can get an idea of what, how big he is. See, really nice pattern on him, doing really well, same thing. I always point out that this is no tail nips because I don't like dragons with nips, I don't like flaws in them, so that's just me. I mean, you know, I'm going to purchase something, I want them perfect, I don't want them nipped. Why do you have your eyes closed? There you go, there you go. Probably pooped, he was in the bath for a while I cleaned the cages. So that's him. One more shot of his pattern. Super cool. And let's get, put him over here. And let's get Tigger. Tigger is a guy that I got from Michael at Webe Reptiles. Nice leather tiger. His head is in shed. Really nice colors on him. Look at the green and the reds that are coming in. His feet are in shed. His legs. Same thing. No nips. I don't like nips. Really big. I mean, this guy, let me try to put them side by side again. Hopefully they don't run away. But this guy and this guy are about 5 months apart, I believe. Yes. 4 or 5 months apart. Right? So now, look at the size of this dude. And look at the size of this dude. They both eat the same. They both eat well. I don't have any issues with them eating. They're both housed in the same size enclosures. And this dude is humongous. The belly on him. And the belly on this guy, let's try to put them over here. Maybe they'll kind of hang out a little bit without running away. You know, usually when I see dragons that are 4 or 5 months apart, they're, you can tell, I mean, you can tell that they're different sizes. But these guys are just about the same size. And this guy's actually bigger, heavier. This guy's 100, last time I weighed him, 102 grams. 102 grams is what he was. And this guy over here was about 92 grams. So, and he eats and eats, and I don't know what Michael's doing to him. I told him, I said, they're like a half bearded dragon, half Tyrannosaurus Rex. Because this fucking guy, oops, I just cursed. Sorry, folks. I got a potty mouth. But yeah, so that's them. Tigger and Crunch. All right, let's pick them up. This guy and this guy. Come here, don't jump off. All right, later, fellas.